Good morning, my hatchlings. Let's see. So I'm actually awake. So I'm just quickly just throwing some stuff out. Give me a moment. You know, while we're waiting, I'll just go straight into it. Before I do, today I'm only going to do 2 hours-ish of this, and that's it, because I'll be playing on another Call of Duty, but it doesn't seem to like multiplayer. The stream doesn't like multiplayer, it keeps having interference. So I only do the campaigns now on Call of Duty for the stream. So yeah. It's kind of getting crushed by my head, my ears. Alright, let's just resume and let the video run. Alright.
Possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force recon and wild missile units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Formation, approaching objective. 30 seconds.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with a Mark 19.
Wait, is this a good name, Doctor?
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the Palm Grove west of the river.
Before I do anything, please, if you hear anything that's not part of the stream, like crackling, like interference, message the timestamp that it started. If it stopped, message that timestamp as well, so I can take it out later. Other than that, enjoy the stream. Let me just do something quickly. I'm going to do it once, and I'll do a bit more later. Just putting on my music. Not that one. Alright. Got too much stuff in the way.
Taking fire.
Whoa. Wait, I thought this was a fucking grenade launcher.
RPGs on the rooftops.
No, I'm dead. This will be a pain in the ass. Sorry, I forgot to go into my chat room. No! For sakes. At least I got further this time.
Light armor. Take it out, Jackson. More ground infantry. Watch it.
I knew where the... Come on! Fucking fire already, you piece of garbage.
We got RPGs on the rooftops.
Nope. I need a burst there. I just need a burst there.
Light armor. Take it out, Jack. More ground infantry. Watch it. We got RPGs on the rooftops. Anti-air.
Shoot everything.
Command, this is Outpost 2-5. Infantry is making a run for it. We are clear to land, over.
Roger that. Okay. Bachelor 2-7, let's get those Abrams to the front. Outpost, this is Command. Unload half your chalk here and take the rest 2 clicks west. We need to evac an advanced team pin down in the city.
Marines, listen up. One of our forward recon teams has gotten pinned down and needs our help.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Returning to base to refit and refuel. You're on your own for now, 2-5.
Green smoke to indicate their position.
Roger, we have a visual. Outlaw 2-5 out.
Watch for friendlies through the colored smoke. Let's
nice.
Get our boys evac to get the hell out of here.
Mortar fire! Keep coming!
Well, I'm
we'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Oh, I don't want that. That's... Sorry, itchier. Ah, wires. God damn it. Stop catching on my fucking shoulder.
Watch for friendlies through the green smoke on the second floor. Let's get our boys out of there. Move!
anything that far.
Let's get our boys evac and get the hell out of here.
Mortar fire! Incoming!
Facility is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Let's see how far I can get with just a pistol.
Get to cover, move!
Oh crap. So green smoke is friendly? No. Sorry, I didn't really hear what the guy said. Oh, bolts. Creeping around corners. Oh, good, I don't have to go too far.
Target in the open! To the northwest!
Fuck. And then you won't play like that. No. Damn it! I'm wondering why I reload after each kill. It makes it easier for me. Okay. Haircut, seriously.
Hold your fire, hold your fire. Friendly's up on the second floor. I repeat, we're up on the second floor.
Put some fire on that balcony. So you're all right out of here?
We're it, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Crap. route. I think I was a grenade launcher, I didn't even know. Of it this time, aren't we? No! Fuck's sakes. How far is it back?
Put some fire on that balcony!
Oh, that's alright.
So you're alright out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. No, I thought I got to cover.
Put some fire on that balcony.
I'm gonna just jump
so
down.
You're all right out of here.
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
How long is it, Deadly?
Ugh.
Engaging them.
Some fun!
We're it, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys hear me?
Hell yeah!
Move out, let's go!
It's a miracle. I'm alive still. Anything in here I can use? You just load it again. So I'll just keep on using this until it's run out.
Get to the LZ! Let's move!
Alright, so I gotta go this way. Your fucking guitar playing.
Go, go!
Jackson, get back on the Mark 19!
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. Nest teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! We're hit! I've lost the tail rotor! Mayday! Mayday! This is deadly, going in hard! We're going down.
We have a Cobra down. I repeat, we have a Cobra down. Deadly, this is Outlaw 2-5. Come in. Over.
Command, I have a visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue. Over.
Copy 2-5. Be advised, you will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're getting into.
All right, 2-5. It's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Heating is KIA! Hostiles moving in fast! I sure could use some help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind.
RPG!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that, we're on our way.
Nope.
No, I'm the fucking heady.
There we go.
I'm getting shitless.
What
are you going to do that?
Attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed new...
Everyone, hang on!
Where do you think you're going? Oh, he's leaving. Just get the blood shipment just then.
Something has happened.
Well, it appears to be an explosion.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Oh dear. Yep. God damn it. Well, I died by a dog. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can't win, can I? fucking arid. Damn it. I wonder which building he actually meant. Oh crap. I forget this game doesn't have the abilities. Button run and run and slide. Oh, that's a friendly. Ah, leave me alone. Checkpoint. Indeed, indeed. Yeah, I'm running into the enemy. Oh crap. No, let me. Damn it. back here. Can you follow me?
This is 2-5. We have to refuel and rearm. We will not be available for some time.
Oh, come on, where the fuck? God damn it. Okay, I don't have to go too far. Let me in, please, dumbass.
5 here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders.
Hmm.
Helicopter is on the way. We'll handle it. Out.
That was close. Oh, damn it.
Thank you.
dog. How many dogs do they have? Yay, another checkpoint. My shotgun go. There it is.
This is 2-5. We have to refuel and rearm. We will not be available for some time.
5 here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders.
Move, you numpty! A nice warm campfire. They were close to one of them. Nope, nope. Oh, fuck, I got stuck on the railing.
Here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders.
Alright.
attack and are standing by for new orders.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bolt?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who the?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone.
Oh, I wanted to go up the ladder. I wanted to see what was up there.
Imran Zakayev.
I was just a lieutenant back then. Doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Tall grass!
Still end up dying by a freaking dog.
Contact. Enemy patrol dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits. Take one out when the other's not looking. He's down. Good night. Move. Hold up. There's more cover if we go around. Inside. Don't even think about it. Wait there. Tango by the car. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call. Okay. Go. Move up. Is clear. You hear that? Enemy helicopter, get down. Stay in the shadows.
Do that. Trying to slide down, but I guess this one doesn't have it. damn it. Friendly fire isn't unknown.
Get down now.
I'll stay on him. Damn it. Wait a minute, where's the other ones? I got shot from the left side.
They're on to us. Open fire.
Oh, fuck them. God damn it. Yeah. Wish this had variable zoom. Or the zoom site, basically.
Target, we've been spotted. Take him out.
See, I got shot. Yeah, so there are ones on the left. Somewhere. I don't see him.
By the lorry. We'll have to take him out at the same time. Wait
That'll be your mind.
Take the shot when you're ready. Good night. Move up. Stay in the shadows.
So if I hit the mic.
Oi, Susie.
That's how it's done. Let's go.
Yeah. That's much better.
Hold up. Patrol coming this way. Stay back.
Думаешь, американцы начнут войну с нами, пока мы слабы? Эта страна катится вниз к развалу. Все возможно.
Wait here.
So yeah, I'm gonna go up here. I want to see what's actually up here. Ah, it's a good thing I came up here, isn't it? Gardeners really let this place go to shits, didn't it?
Leave it alone. It's a wild dog. Pooch doesn't look too friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention.
now or never. Take the shot. The target's still standing. Keep firing.
Fuck. I'm gonna go to last checkpoint. I wanna try and get it on that perfect mark.
You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay. I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for him. One speed and I'll have it went wide.
For fuck's sakes, man. I will get it. I fucking will get it. Trust me.
You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction.
I got... I know what I'm doing now. I have a feeling I know how to do it now.
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave.
I do want to get him.
That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction. Ah, where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot.
Nope. I will get it. Trust. It will happen. I want to try and do this in one shot, but I'm not very good at judging wind speeds.
That's your goal. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. Positive I target down.
Got him! Yes! Got him!
Shock and blood loss will take care of the rest. Shut that onto us. Take out that helicopter. It'll buy us some time. Okay, shot the turret. Now let's go. They'll be searching for us. It's time to move!
I knew it would just take him out of time.
We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead. Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Big Bird is en route. ETA 20 minutes. Don't be late.
God damn it.
Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha
Let me in! What if you- Oh my god, yes. How am I meant to do this shit?
Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Big Bird is en route. ETA 20 minutes. Don't be late. We're stretching our fuel as it is. Out.
Fuck off. Get off me. I'll win this time, bitch. Oh, for fuck's sake, I can't see shit. Survivor dog attack. Okay.
Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, we've heard it in the room. ETA 20 minutes. Don't be late. We're stretching out.
It's not fucking helpful that I'm constantly getting shot at. Oh, that was stupid of me.
We've got to reach the extraction point before we run out of time. Keep moving.
No, leave me alone. Wait, where'd you get?
Incoming helicopter! Snipe the bastard!
Word?
Shoot the helicopter! We'll take it down together!
Good night, you bastard!
Run! Run!
cover you. The extraction point is to the southwest. We can still make it if we hurry. Enemy's closing in. Put me in a good spot where I can cover you. Target safety. Target neutralized.
Yep.
Tango down.
You bastard! Hopefully I got a checkpoint. Oh, come on, that's bull.
Make sure these rooms are clear first. Got one! It's time to move. Give me a lift. by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. Easy does it. And if you have any claymores left, now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. The beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Tango's in sight. Let them get closer. Lad, I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Tango's in sight. Let them get closer.
Neutralized. Got another. a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. The beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Tango's in sight. Let them get closer.
Go down.
side.
Thank you.
Contact! Pay attention! Got another. Watch out! Got one!
Villain!
Alpha 4, be over. You got 30 seconds.
down. Bigbird, we are heavily outnumbered. Where are you?
Copy that, Alpha. We'll be there ASAP. Hold tight.
Gotta get neutralized.
Alright, it's gone to the point that I can not do this mission at all. It is impossible. So I'm gonna lower the level by one and hopefully get it done. Fucking gun.
He's down. Tango down.
So annoying. I'm just gonna fuck it, I'll just load it down until it's fucking.
Enemy chopper inbound!
This mission's just really getting on my nerves. I'm stressing out.
He's down.
Alright. And I'm dead again. Worst mission ever. I just want this mission over and done with. I should be able to, after this mission, should be able to put it back up to Vic. Your grenade back. No, you fucking twat. Fucking die. Alright, why wasn't my knife available earlier? Is rigged, that's where it is. Ah, hell no! Fuck off! The hell is shooting at?
Tango down! Got one! Got another!
down.
Mission is a pain in the ass without them fucking constantly shooting at me. Oh, constantly throwing grenades at me. I die. Pain in the ass, that was. That's such a pain in the ass.
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. Two corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all their scrap.
Or what's left of them.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the southern hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
All right. That's not it. Okay, then quit. I'm not sure if it allowed me to. I think heat was the next one I was doing. I press that. Yeah, okay. So if I just... I have it ready for... I put on veteran. I let it run through and then I'll save and quit. I should save it on to veteran.
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. Two corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all their scrap.
Or what's left of them.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the southern hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Drop your weapons and surrender at once. You will not be harmed if you surrender.
Ignore that load of bollocks. Their counterattack is...
Alright, my hatchlings, I will see you next time. Have a lovely night or day, whatever time it is for you.